split grades in his GCSEs.
That's good, isn't it?
Isaac's grades are all...
We're all very happy you're back from uni, darling. I won't, darling, don't worry.
Like this.
Like what?
Like a homophobic prick.
Boys, what is going on?
Why did you tell him about Charlie?
I didn't, darling.
Mum didn't tell. I mean, what a load of absolute bullshit.
David, please don't swear.
He can't even... Oh, my God, imagine.
Just being realistic.
Right, boys, that is enough. David, in the kitchen now. Oh, you're a star.
Is he OK?
Oh, he'll be fine. Just a bit of sunstroke, probably. I did tell him to put a hat on when he took Nelly out today.
Do you mind if I stay for a bit? Just to make sure he's OK.
Of course, darling. Not past your curfew, though. I don't want to get you in trouble with your parents. Nick, so lucky to have you, Charlie.
Could we invite Charlie over?
That's a lovely idea.
What, you're joking?
Yes, we can invite his parents and his sister, make a proper dinner party out of it.
How come Nick gets to invite someone and I don't?
Do you have a girlfriend you'd like to invite, David?
Yeah. How's it been since he got here?
It's been fine. It's been fine. Yeah. He doesn't have to know, sweetheart. He's got no right to know. You don't owe him a thing.
I'm not doing it for him. I'm doing it for me.
So English.
Yeah, well.
I mean, property development, although the pay does help. I played rugby when I was in university. It's a very attractive sport to women. Have neither of you boys found girlfriends?
No, I guess not.
Oh, well, there's still time.
David, be respectful, please, at the table. We have guests.
Why?
Can I? Let him speak to us like that.
Oh, David, be quiet. We've heard quite enough from you, thank you.
It's Nick that's making a scene. He's always causing a fuss. Dad agrees.
You have not grown up into the man I had hoped you would be, David.
As if you have any right to say that. You barely see your children.
Something, anyway.
No, you can't say anything. You haven't earned that right. You haven't been a parent.
We're not going through this.
You OK?
Well, that went well. Mum, well, please, you said what you said, especially to your dad. You needed to hear it.
He's not a very good dad, is he?
No, he's not.
Why doesn't he care?
I wish I understood, but I don't. I think it's a very sad way to exist. I'm really sorry about all the drama.
Oh. We are very used to drama in our house.
Yeah.
It takes a lot for Nick to stand up to David like that. He must care for Charlie very deeply.
You okay?
Yeah, yeah.